So far, so good. This Meowsers only needs one more hit here. Boom. Now we have to not screw up here because all of a sudden, when I get Meowsers to last hit here, I die. Wow, nice. We're still living. Don't do it, Asteroid. Don't screw up. Don't you dare. It's okay to screw up at the last part for me. Just as long as I don't get past... Well, I guess 9 minutes? You really want to be that cat, huh? For how long can you do this, Meowser? Oh. I think he needs one more hit. Oh. Holy crap, that was close. Okay, good. We're at the last part. So we're gonna wait for the big guy here. Meowsers is in this area, but it's a big one. First one was small, second one was wing. Now this one is big. He's taking quite a while to come down here this time around. Ah, there he is. Meowsers, you weren't supposed to fully climb. I have a plan. I gotta bring Meowsers over here so he doesn't climb. Oh no. He still climbed. All right, we almost got him. Let's go. Oh, Yeah, let's go. I just beat this without checkpoints. And that's gonna better my world record for this one. Nice. So, surprisingly, that one took concentration. Because I wasn't used to missile fights as much.